What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
What's in the fuck?
Nasty.
I was there so much creativity up in one man. Giving kids food for their thoughts, I feel like a lunch man. Niggas spent their last on a pair of shoes with a jump man. Feeling like a meal when he walk, he must be a Bucks fan.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today we are reacting to The Weeknd, Heartless. Now, this may seem like the same thing, but no, this is the official music video. If y'all want to see me catching his bars and all the shit he was saying, please go check out when I reacted to the audio to this song. Let's get straight to it. Ooh, shit. Kind of low.
As always.
The Weeknd. Damn, is this my shit that's fucked up like this? Or is this his shit? Oh, yeah, that was my shit. The fuck wrong with this nigga?
I want it all now. I've been running through the pussy like a dog pound. 100 models getting faded in a cold pound. Trying to love me, but they never get a full pound.
But this is a coincidence. I just got done watching some shit with a casino, and this nigga The Weeknd is sitting up in the casino and shit. This nigga, he making boss moves, he making money. How you a fucking millionaire and you in a casino going crazy? This nigga trying to become a billionaire just out the casino. Why this nigga just fucking gargle his mouth or rinse his mouth out or some shit with some apple juice looking shit? But I'm pretty sure that's liquor, cause y'all see how that nigga was walking and shit. This nigga wobbling and shit. Like, damn, my nigga, drink some water, go to sleep or some shit, get sober. Is that Quavo? Bro, this nigga is wildin', bro. This nigga going crazy. This nigga, bro, what the fuck is wrong with this nigga? He can't even drink at all and shit. And then he start kissing on motherfucking statues and shit. Like, what the fuck is, bro? This nigga tweaking. He off that Tesla pill in this motherfucker.
Ooh, he's going over, though. 7 years, I've been swimming with the sharks now.
Wow. One thing that I do want y'all to let me know about is, where is he in Vegas? I don't know. Where's the Caesar's Palace at? Because I've heard of that shit before, but I don't know where it's at, because I'm a broke ass nigga. My Cash App is in the fucking description box. Bro. Bro, that motherfucking frog scared the shit out of me. I spammed the shit out this motherfucking space bar. Them reptiles be looking scary and vicious like a motherfucker. I can't do it. It got me itching and shit. But bro, I'm liking the concept of it. This nigga just, I don't know what he trying to say with liquor and him. I don't know what the correlation between liquor and heartless got to do with each other. But shit, he heartless as shit. Don't eat it. Don't eat it. Bro, this nigga just licked a fucking frog. Like, you don't, a frog be in the water, right? A frog can get in the water and shit. He be on his little tadpoles and shit. He can shit on the tadpole, roll all in it, and then jump in the water. Like, you licking shit, my nigga. That shit is not safe. That's that snake shit. Y'all better watch out for The Weeknd. Ask this nigga, is he all right? He got them motherfucking snake eyes right now. And then I like how they did that shit. I don't know what it was, but it was like all moving, and then it froze up and shit like that, like the screen right now. Am I froze? Hell yeah, I am. But now I'm back to regular and shit. How y'all doing?
Nasty, bro. Like, that shit making me cringe. Like, my toes, bro. I'm finna quit, bro. I can't, bro. Nah, bro. I can't do this shit, bro. I forgot what that shit is called when you, like, looking at some shit with them people that got dots, like polka dots on their face. Not polka dots, but, like, I don't know. It's some type of, not disease, but it's some type of
infection. It's some type of infection or some shit like that that people be getting. This, bro, I don't know. That shit make my skin tingle up. That's no, bro. Come on, bro. The Weeknd, stop with this trippy shit, my nigga. You creeping me out. And shit, because like you was off that dump. Now he was tweaking, bro. This nigga off them drugs and shit. This nigga licking frogs and shit. Like, bro, no, it was in that drink. I'm telling you, somebody spiked this shit. They put some motherfucking shit up in this drink, and now he fucked up, licking frogs and turning into reptiles and shit. There you go, throw that shit up, my nigga. That shit trifling. Nigga, the Weeknd heartless as shit, y'all. On me, hey, hold on. Not a video over. But I like the concept on what he was doing because I get it now. The female broke his fucking heart, like shattered his shit. And then he goes to the casino, loses all his goddamn money. Then this nigga go get his drinks piped the fuck up. Drinking and shit, fucking kissing statues, licking frogs, turning into frogs. His homie, was that Metro Boomin? I don't know. But his homie was sitting there looking at him like, what the fuck is going on and shit? Like, bro, why is this nigga tweaking like this? Did we have the same drink? I see what he was doing. The female made him heartless. That's why he went through that phase. That's what I think it is. Tell me what y'all think it is down below. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. This is a 10. I'm giving the video a 10 too because that shit was, it's creative. I see what he did it without really doing it. He ain't even had no female up in this bitch. It's saying why he's heartless. So I like the creativity in your brainies, my nigga. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. Please make sure I hit the subscribe button plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
Past is futuristic, they'll never get it. I wish for this, not knowing what it'll be right by the time I get it. Thought drugs would make me love you harder, but you still ain't feel it.